After a long journey through the Shire and beyond, Bilbo and Gandalf the Grey caught up to the company of dwarves. Their adventure was about to begin.
Wait! Wait! I signed it.
Welcome, Master Baggins, to the company of Thorin Oakenshield.
Help yourself.
No, wait, wait, stop!
What was that?
Orcs. There'll be dozens of them out there.
You think that's funny? You think a night raid by orcs is a joke?
We didn't mean anything by it. You know nothing of the world.
Don't mind him, laddie. Thorin has more cause than most to hate orcs. After the dragon took the Lonely Mountain, King Thror tried to reclaim the ancient dwarf kingdom of Moria. But our enemy had got there first. Moria had been taken by legions of orcs led by the most vile of all their race. Bad Orc had sworn to wipe out the line of Durin.
Oh!
Stood alone, wielding nothing but an oaken branch as a shield.
Ah!
Azog had been defeated. And I thought to myself, there is one I could call king.
And the Pale Orc, what happened to him?
He died of his wounds long ago.
The company cleared their camp and continued on their journey, stories from the night before lingering in Bilbo's mind. They embarked for the last bridge towards the valley of the Troll Shores.
Say, could you spare a moment? If you were planning on crossing into Trollshaws, I'm afraid I have to disappoint you. I came out to fix the bridge, but I threw my back out as soon as I lifted the first piece. It's rather embarrassing, to be honest. If you're in a desperate hurry, you could always attempt to build it yourself. You made that look like child's play. Now I feel even more embarrassed. But that's not important. What matters is you've restored the path into Trollshaws. Here, I was paid in advance, but since you did all the work, I think it's only fair you take this.
The company took shelter for the night in the deserted ruins of a farm. Why this farm was deserted, seemingly in great haste, proved a mystery. However, it was certainly no small thing that destroyed the farmhouse.
We'll camp here for the night.
I think it would be wiser to move on.
We could make for the Hidden Valley.
I will not go near that place.
We have a map that we cannot read. Lord Elrond could help us.
I do not need their advice.
Everything all right? Gandalf, where are you going?
I've had enough of dwarves for one day.
Is he coming back? What's the matter?
Trolls.
Something.
As our official burglar, we thought you might like to look into it.
I'm not afraid. I'm up for it.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
It's perfectly safe.
We'll be right behind you.
Mutton yesterday, mutton today, and blimey, if it don't look like mutton again tomorrow.
Quit your griping. These ain't cheap. These is West Nags!
Ow!
Just need to sprinkle a squirrel dung.
Stinky parts.
Who's that?
Lovely, that is. A floater. Oh, why do you need the flavor? we having Austin tonight or what?
Shut your cake up. You'll eat what I'll give ya.
Everything tastes the same. Everything tastes like chicken.
Except the chicken.
What tastes like fish?
I'm a burglar. Hobbit.
A burglar, Hobbit?
Can we cook him?
We can try.
Drop him!
You what?
I said, drop him.
Ah!
Lay down your arms, or we'll whip his off!
Bilbo! No!
Bother cooking him. Let's just sit on him and squash him into jelly.
I should be.
Wait! You are making a terrible mistake. I meant with the seasoning.
What do you know about cooking, dwarf?
Shut up.
Let the Flurgerberber Hobbit talk.
The secret to cooking dwarf is
Yes. I think the secret is
to skin them first.
Stop. Get the billeted knife. What a load of rubbish. I've eaten plenty with their skins on. Scoffer might say boots and all.
Nothing wrong with a bit of raw dwarf. Nice and crunchy.
Not that one. He's infected. Yeah, he's got worms in his tubes. In fact, they all have. They're infested with parasites.
I've got parasites as big as my heart.
One of the biggest parasites
I've got. Get up, big one.
What would you have us do then? Let them all go.
Well.
You think I don't know what you're up to? This little ferret is taking us for fools!
Thank you.
Since when do mountain trolls venture this far south?
Ooh, not for an age. Not since a darker power ruled these lands. They could not have moved in daylight.
There must be a cave nearby.